But life and caveman documentaries have taught me, when faced with a challenge, you adapt and you develop the right tools.